This is Lal.
Why didn't you give it a more human look, Data?
I have decided to allow my child to choose its own sex and appearance.
Gender female.
That's right. Just like me.
Gender male.
Correct.
And I am gender neuter, inadequate.
That is why you must choose a gender law, to complete your appearance.
What are criteria?
Access your data bank on sexuality level 2. That will define the parameters.
Whatever you decide will be yours for your lifetime. It's a decision that will affect how people interrelate with you.
I choose your sex.
Promise me we'll be together tonight.
I promise.
Then you may go, Dr. Beverly.
It's just Beverly.
Not just Beverly. It's Beverly's smile. It's her kindness. Her beauty within and without, so much more than just Beverly.
Picard to Ambassador Odan.
Odan.
I need to do exploratory surgery. You may have a parasitic infection.
You must not.
You won't survive.
What is that?
Beverly, that is me.
What?
This body is just a host. I am that parasite. That is what must survive.
And yes, I am still Odan, and I still love you. I cannot imagine that ever changing. I am glad that you're all right. Is there to be nothing more?
Perhaps it is a human failing, but we are not accustomed to these kinds of changes. I can't keep up. How long will you have this host? What would the next one be? I can't live with that kind of uncertainty. Perhaps, someday, our ability to love won't be so limited.